Oh, I'm going to go. You don't worry. I'm going to go through that, too.
With all those ornaments, I'm thinking at least 20 a piece for the trees. Look. I would do 20 just to move them. For each one. I'll give you all those. Look, without even looking at this stuff here, I'll give you this box with all of them in it and these two boxes for $100.
Oh, wow.
You're getting $100 worth of just miniatures.
Okay.
I'm telling you.
How much money you got on you, Larry? I don't even know how
Larry lives. I could bring you shit like this now.
Is your mom really liked Christmas? I take it. Your sister.
Yeah, she was really.
We went to an estate sale one time where these people decorated every single room.
GE income. I could show you her nutcrackers. I got pictures of them. Where's all the 300 of them? It was off the wall every year at Christmas time. It took me 2 days to decorate the outside. 2 8-hour days.
For Russ.
We don't need no food on. You just adding to my work.
I know. Hey, I'll tell you what though. She had fun with this stuff. She really did. She enjoyed it.
Holy smokes. All that stuff's sealed.
Oh, I'm telling you, you're going to be impressed when you start going through things.
Like I said, that's even without going through here at the flea market.
You know?
I'm glad we brought the truck. You're going to have to slide it under his table, though, and us pack it because you don't have your cover on the truck. So you're going to have to ask him to hold it because you don't have your thing to cover it up, your tondu cover. Someone will go there and just lift the totes out of there. That I have some, I think these are Home Co. I pulled them out of the box, that's exactly what they are. No, I don't have any more. I think these are probably all Home Co. There's a set of three angels. The boxes alone that they're in are old. They don't even make those anymore. This looks like it's all tree stuff. It's a 3-foot cord that you use to plug your lights in. You don't want any of that stuff. Yeah.
I think he included it.
I don't think he did. He said these three totes. Oh, that's cute. I like those. A snowman. A light. Most of this looks like stuff that goes on a tree. Oh, well, yeah, that's all tree decorating stuff. That's cute. The rest of that is no. Oh. What else they got? This little tray's cute.
Those were just nutcrackers in there. They were new.
I like the tray.
Oh.
Here you go, sir.
These are cute. I'm gonna get poked though by something. Yes.
Why don't you get in the pack?
So we bought all three of those totes of Christmas stuff. Larry's like working hard to get it to fit in the car. Working hard to get it in the car. Look at those Christmas ornaments. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Smile, baby. You know you're happy. Found this fish I like. A little tiny penny. Look at this, Larry. It's a super tiny penny. It's like a micro penny.
Yeah.
what's in here. Some type of glass. That's a soap dish from Avon. Avon soap dish. What else is in here? That's an Avon bottle. They get me every time almost. I think it just got me. Oh, it got me. Larry, your friend's officially evil. His Avon bottle got my hand. Right. You won't believe what people will buy. That's a hearing aid. I feel like I need a discount. The Avon bottle puked on me. Over here to the back. That's all like cutlery. I'm gonna get my hand cut off. Camel filter cards. Matches. I already looked through that box. What are you finding?
These pens.
Oh.
They're different, though. They're not. I don't know if Old But Money would like them or not.
He would. He would.
Like video on YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah. YouTube video in it. Old phone. What is it? Not a Nokia. See anything in there fun? Some old comic books. There, where's the husband taught me to look at the number. I don't see a number on it though. March 63. They're in really rough shape. What do you think about these? But this one's 1963. Too bad. Okay. I know, that's probably why they're still in here. Them pillows, I don't want any of that stuff. Nothing in those totes. So we'll have to pass. That's a cat in this paperweight.
There's another one.
I'm not surprised.
These are the ones we paid $5 a piece for the other day with our boxes. Yeah, we have still some of these at the house.
See, I thought it looked familiar.
Yeah.
But same one.
Oh, the same brand, yeah. I like this little bear.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah. That's cool.
What?
I know, ain't that neat?
That is neat. I can't tell. Doll furniture. LOL.
It's all good.
That looks like Fisher Price.
Yeah. And even these are. There's one in a couple of some good money.
He bought a whole trunk full of Barbies last week for the kids.
Yeah, the daddy.
That's more of what we got already. I don't need any of those. These are cute. I've never seen those before. Cabbage Patch Kids, those are modern though. Yeah, modern. You don't have any Polly Pocket stuff, do you? That's Shopkins.
I don't know what's in that one here.
This one here?
Yeah.
That's mini brands.
Yeah, see,
That's all mini. That's all mini brands. And then this looks like a Monet.
Like gushing blood, I guess, and everything.
Right.
But you know, the muscle stuff.
It sure looked like a Monet, but
right.
It's not.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh
well.
Because
I'm here, so.
A belt or something? Tiles. Hello.
50 cents on the jewelry.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. I wish I'd have changed my mind.
I remember we used to have to make the paddles in woodshop.
Oh. The little elephants are cute.
Yeah.
The little derpy elephant. How much you got on your puppies?
50 cents for the set.
Alright, I'll take those. My husband's over that way though, so I'll pay you in a minute. Is there more derpy animals in there?
These are like little bears. Kid with me. Down here anymore like they used to be.
Yeah. Yeah, we left ours at home. With our bigger sister.
Yeah.
The big sister. We got away for the day.
Yeah, well.
For a little bit, at least. Raggedy and Andy's cute.
I hate to hear that.
Oh, thank you.
It is, I'm used to it.
Some people wrap things and some people don't, so. Crackle glass. Some Disney stamps. Shopkins. There's some plushies over here at the Disney store.
Yeah, I'm gonna set.
I don't think they are.
Guy, I'm gonna leave you the box.
No.
They're not Disney
it's
store.
A dollar or less over here. Yep.
Graduation Mickeys and Minnies, Larry. You remember these, Larry? Put your finger in them and it gets stuck.
Yeah. Chinese torture.
That's my box. I set it there. Toys. What's your price, it looks like. More Fisher Price.
And look.
Some Disney figures.
Gotta ask.
You see them separated by type. This is Frozen. That one's Frozen. This one should be in this bag. That one should be in that bag. This one should be in this bag. Can't get it apart. That one should be in that bag. The only ones I probably would want would be these.
Everything here is a dollar or less.
These are these. It's a cute purse. Looks handmade. Oh god, look at all the bouncy balls there ever did was. And it's got the ornaments. Our little girl loves ponies.
Oh my, then it's got the box.
How much is it?
Five sound good to you?
I'll take it for five. My girl's gonna love it.
Awesome.
Oh, I'm so happy it's going to a good home.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna love it so much. Like, you don't even know. Like, we'll probably have it up before Christmas because she's gonna love it so much.
Oh, I was going home and I had
toys.
He's been out in the garage somewhere.
Yeah, he's pretty grummy looking.
Yeah, you got a bunch of McDonald's toys. These ones are, this is old. Never been opened before.
Christmas or something there.
Oh,
just told him we need to go to the car. I know, we forgot it.
Anything you can hear is on the car. And that goes along with everything in the front out there. Everything down there is a dollar.
Power Ranger? Frozen? Oh. Oh, it's from. Okay, now I know what it is. Oh, that's cute. Box is super damaged, though. I don't know what that is. Ruler of the 180 Median. Something with a. Finch's salt and pepper shakers. They're pretty crazed, though. All those boxes, all those cigar boxes. Holy moly, this person has a lot of stuff. I'm gonna have to dig. Glassware. We just had to make a whole another trip to the car because we got so many goodies. I think I recorded all of it, but I could have missed some of it. Larry's trying to make sure I don't get hit by a car because I'm recording instead of paying attention. Longer Burger basket covers. That's crazy. A whole box of them. I want to look in that box. I'm going to have to go around. What size are those? I am in the market for a new pair of shoes. I just don't know if those are gonna fit me. Let's see, what size are they? 6.5? No. I need to lose an 8.5. That looks like some. Here's Godzilla bags. I haven't found anything but this thing. Toys.
I know, I was just showing him these because they're kind of hard to find.
Those are kind of cool. Aren't they the little plushies?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're really neat.
Yeah.
I think I bought some little. I've been waiting for you to come back. Where have you been?
I know.
All right, we're going to have to deal then. Larry.
Oh, look.
I know, the little mouse. Oh, isn't he cute? Goodness. What's this one? Oh, the all dogs. Oliver. I thought it was all dogs went to heaven.
There's two different ones at least.
Those are adorable. McDonald's toys and this. We got a deal. You ready? She's got littles too.
I don't know.
I don't know. That's you, not me. That's all you on dealing. I'm just like, okay. No, I gotta look at the littles again. He's got all the trinkety stuff out today. I like those two. And this one, and that little deer. Larry hasn't caught up with me yet. I left him. I gotta set this stuff down really gently because it's got glass in it. Probably good that I'm gonna set it down though because my hands are starting to hurt. Look at the little shelf center. Oh, he's got a chippy on him. Darn. Stay there, buddy. So I like this one and this one. I like this one. Is this one broken? No. I like this derpy dog right here. I like this one. It's a salt shaker, but I still like it. The horse is really cool. Let's see. The fish. It's a salt shaker, though. I don't like the fish enough to be a salt shaker. I like him. He's super cute. That's my husband next to me. I'm like, who is that? Look at this little shelf sitter. Ask him how much. He's a shelf sitter that lays. Always a seductive shelf sitter, Larry. Are you hearing me? Look at the frog. He's missing all of his paint, though. Darn. How much cash we still got on us? None? Not much left. I spent all your money. $12 or $13. Oh, shoot. I thought those were attached. That's interesting. Okie dokie. Oh, look at that one. We need that in our life. Salt and pepper shaker. I thought it was attached piece, but it wasn't. And the mini coffee bags. Those are cute. Alright, getting Larry. I picked what I want, I think. I need this pile of stuff right here. And him. Somebody made him, but I like him. Oh, and I need this deer. Maybe not. The deer's been fixed. He's got repairs. The deer does. That's some sort of metal. My minis. I love my little figures. This one's kind of derpy and fun. The expression on their face. And he's fun. I think this little girl goes with this other one. Oh, I'm sorry. We have two totes in the back of the truck, plus what's sitting on my lap, which is a completely full box of stuff, plus all the stuff that's behind me, and we spent more money than we should have, but we had so much fun. Larry had to go in and get more money because we spent all the money we had. How much money did we start with? I would say we started with probably $200 to $300, and he went in and we got another, what, how much out? Another $100 out, and we spent 25 of it, and 25 more at the very last person. There was a lot of people at the flea market today. I couldn't believe how many people were there. So now we're heading to get the kids and drop all the stuff off and then go to the auction house and pick up the auction winnings that we won on Friday. See y'all soon. We had so much fun. If you want to catch us later and buy some of the stuff that you've seen in the video,